A lot has changed in jungle. Mowgli has now grown up in fine young man, and the old leader of wolves has now become older. Shere Khan wanted to take advantage of this fact, so he thought of getting together with a few sycophant wolves who were looking to betray their community. Shere Khan wanted to kill two birds with one stone. On the one hand, he wanted to settle his old account with Mowgli, and on the other hand, he wanted to solidify his control over the entire jungle. For this, it had become necessary for Shere Khan to remove the old wise wolf as the leader of the wolves community.
Mowgli, you should be very careful of Shere Khan. He has been able to win many treacherous wolves on his side from the wolf community. And now he wants the lone wise wolf removed from his position of the leader of the wolf community. And you know, the moment the lone wolf is removed, you will be the one who will be in the deepest trouble. So you must immediately go out among human beings and get red flower. Call it fire. If you have this red flower with you, no animal can do any harm to you. Wolf or Shere Khan himself, no one can harm you if you have the red flower. Okay?
On the advice of Bagheera, Mowgli goes out amongst humans and returns to the jungle with the red flower or fire. In the jungle, Bagheera waits impatiently for Mowgli to return.
Mowgli, I have a bad news for you. Shere Khan, with the help of other treacherous wolves, has been able to dethrone the lone leader of the wolves. And now you have to be very careful. Please keep this fire with you always.
Mowgli, you got invitation from the wolves.
Go away from here, you cunning animal.
Shere Khan is sitting on the wolf's leader throne and Mowgli approaches him with fire in one hand.
Shere Khan, how dare you dethrone my leader and sit on this leader's throne?
Mowgli, you are no longer part of the wolf family now. You have no controls over the wolves community. Moreover, you are a human and you have nothing here. No work among us.
Yes, then come and fight me. Come and fight me, and if you win, then I will leave my own. Come. Shere Khan, today you will have to pay for all your misdeeds. You have broken the unity amongst the wolves and you have dethroned the old wolf leader, who we all respected. You must pay for your misdeeds today.
You are going to punish me, Mowgli? Look at yourself. I am going to finish you today and take revenge of the insult you have always piled upon me. Now!
Seeing this, Bagheera, Balu and other wolves who loved Mowgli were really proud of him and the way he fought valiantly. Seeing Shere Khan's defensive stance, Mowgli again attacked him 3 or 4 times with fire.
Here, take this, you evil animal. Here, take this.
This time Shere Khan just could not handle the attack and falls to the ground, and instantly Mowgli is at his throat.
Very good, Mowgli. Very good. Kill that animal. Kill him.
Just then, Shere Khan, with a sudden force, gets up and runs away.
I will see you, Mowgli. I will come back. You will have to pay for this.
Shere Khan, it will be good if you just keep quiet and run away from here. If I see you again, you will not live.
Shere Khan, in anger and frustration, runs away.
Mowgli, I am really proud of you today. But you must be careful.
Yes, Mowgli. Bagheera is right. You will have to stay very, very careful of Shere Khan.
Brothers, the law of the wolves of this jungle states that only 2 wolves can side with this human child apart from the child.